One of the apparently oddball inventions making news 25 years ago was this contraption. It made a zany-looking automobile, but the car was actually just a test bed for the propeller and vacuum tunnel on top, which inventor Thomas Finley proposed as an improvement over conventional aircraft design. Some of today's proposed converter planes have a distant family resemblance.